In trading on Monday, non-precious metals and non-metallic mining shares were relative leaders, up on the day by 1.3%. Leading that group, shares of Alderon Iron Ore up 11.7%, and shares of Western Copper and Gold up 10.5% on the day. Also showing relative strength are metals and mining shares up 1% as a group, led by Uranium Resources trading up 13.3%, and USEC trading higher by 6% on Monday. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.